Slaughter is the next batter and works to push at Craig to a 3-1 count. Craig then makes one too good for Slaughter, and he propels the ball into the right field stands, scoring Bauer and Bear ahead of him and sending the Yankees out in front 4-2. Slaughter is given a hero's welcome by the Yankee bench. And when he goes to the outfield, the fans in his sector give him another special ovation.